Serbia celebrate. Polish hearts are broken. World champions are definitely going to Tokyo to try and be champions. Japan, of course, there as hosts. The Olympic champions made it earlier. Difficult. Serbia too.
You
let's hear
a great favorite of this tournament, and you didn't need this opportunity. So how do you sum up this game? It was such difficult match, the most difficult during this tournament.
First of all, I want to congratulate to my team. We qualified for Olympic Games next year in Tokyo. I'm so proud of us. Poland played amazing. We knew it will be one difficult game. They had amazing fans, but we tried to fight until the end, and at the end we won.
Did you expect such difficult game today?
Yes, of course we expected a difficult game, because we watched Poland during the VNL and we saw they play amazing volleyball. So we knew it will be difficult, but at the end I'm so happy that we won.
Thank you so much and congratulations.
Thank you so much.